संत जेवियर्स हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल के शिक्षक रेमंड रेमी को भावभीनी विदाई। न्यूज़ 9 टाइम्स बेतिया से आशुतोष कुमार बर्णवाल की ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट। पश्चिमी चंपारण के बेतिया के टॉप स्कूलों में शुमार संत जेवियर्स हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल के वरिष्ठ शिक्षक रेमंड रेमी शनिवार को विद्यालय से सेवानिवृत्त हो गए, जिसको लेकर विद्यालय परिवार ने उन्हें भावभीनी विदाई विद्यालय परिसर में एक कार्यक्रम के द्वारा दी। विद्यालय प्रबंधन ने उनके अवकाश प्राप्त होने के पश्चात अपनी तरफ से विदाई देने की योजना तैयार की। बहरहाल उनके विदाई का कार्यक्रम शिक्षकों और छात्रों द्वारा तैयार किया गया था। विदाई कार्यक्रम के आरंभ में एक सुंदर विदाई गीत रेमंड रेमी को समर्पित की गई। तत्पश्चात छात्रों की तरफ से दृष्टि एवं ईशान वर्मा ने रेमंड रेमी के योगदान को याद कर अपने भावुक उद्गारों से सबको सम्मोहित कर दिया। प्रत्युष वर्मा ने एक सुंदर कविता के साथ रेमंड रेमी के खुशहाल व स्वस्थ जीवन की कामना की। वहीं विद्यालय के प्रधानाचार्य रिचर्ड डिसूजा ने अपने अभिभाषण में रेमंड रेमी के योगदान को याद किया तथा उनके अभूतपूर्व कार्यकाल के लिए उन्हें धन्यवाद दिया। वहीं सचिव फादर जोसेफ मारीपुरम ने रेमंड रेमी को शॉल समर्पित किया तथा उनके उप प्रधानाचार्य पद को याद कर उनके किए गए कार्यों के लिए धन्यवाद दिया। कार्यक्रम का सफल संचालन प्रशांत वर्मा ने किया तथा राकेश रेमी, ज्ञान प्रकाश, रेणु साह, विनीता साह, मीना दुबे, नीता रानी मंडल, संजीव सिरिल, समीर, जितेंद्र कुमार, रवि कुमार, डॉली डोमियो आदि शिक्षकों की उपस्थिति रही।
School and all of us know he was very professional in his work. It does not matter what task was, he did it effortlessly. The school could count on you, sir, for everything. There was commitment, there was dedication in your work. And more than that, whatever task, whatever responsibility was assigned to you, you did it with utmost care and love. And you are a very creative teacher and you are a very fatherly figure to all students as well as the teachers. Apart from that, Raymond sir also was a good colleague in the staff room. Early morning when he comes, he would greet everyone with a smile and try to make the atmosphere as positive as possible. And he is also very patient in to handle the mistakes of the students and guiding them and also correcting them and showing them the right path to live a meaningful life. Raymond sir also known for his ability to maintain both professional and his personal life. He is an excellent teacher, excellent administrator, and we St. Xavier's was really truly lucky to have such a wonderful teacher for 20 years. Today, we are sad that you are leaving us. You are the first teacher to retire from this school. Ana Jana Prakriti Ka Niyam Hai. The school is indebted to you for your selfless service for 20 years. And I am sure all of us will remember the selfless service you render to this school. The moments you shared, the memories you made will be remembered and cherished forever. As we say goodbye to you from this institution, we wish you all the very best for your life, and we pray that God may bless you abundantly and keep you always healthy and give you the world's best happiness to you in your life. Chalte chalte, aapse pahle kai aaye, kai aapke baad aayenge. Aapse pahle bhi kai aaye, kai aapke baad bhi aayenge. पर सच बोलते हैं खुद की कसम, आप हमें सबसे ज्यादा याद आएंगे रायमंड सर. थैंक यू.
यू एंगेज्ड योर क्लासेस मेकिंग इवन द टफर इश्यूज लुक सो ट्राइफल दैट इज बेफर्ड आई. यू हैव सक्सीडेड इन डेवलपिंग अमंगस्ट योर स्टूडेंट्स द टेस्ट फॉर स्टडीज. ड्यूरिंग द एब्सेंस ऑफ आवर प्रिंसिपल, we have seen you taking the charge and executing your responsibilities so meticulously that the things went smoothly. You were behind all the co-curricular activities that our school organized for the overall development of students. You have been gifted with the special quality of dealing with even some personal problems of the students as well as of our parents. As a teacher, as a class teacher, and as a vice principal of our school, you have won the confidence and the trust of each one of us, including your colleagues. That makes you stand distinct amongst all your co-workers. As a human being, you have plenty of likings and dislikings. We know that you are a great admirer of music and you like the jovial atmosphere and cracking jokes and mingling with strangers quite easily, right sir? There are so many things and a fond of memories you that once we start talking about them, it would be an endless tale. So, on this auspicious occasion, we, the entire students community of the school, would like to express our heartfelt thanks and gratitude for each and everything that you have done for us. As a token of our love and appreciation for you, we can give you an assurance that we would continue to tread the path shown by you and would definitely succeed in becoming a reason for you to be proud of. We would keep on praying for your good health and a life full of joy, happiness and prosperity. Though we know that the world that you have created here would never be filled in, yet we hope and are confident that whenever you go, you will shine like a star as you did during your long service that you rendered here. Once again, thank you so much, sir, for being here.
यदि अब तक आपने हमारे न्यूज चैनल को सब्सक्राइब और लाइक नहीं किया है तो हर खबर पर पहली नजर के लिए हमारे न्यूज चैनल को सब्सक्राइब और लाइक करें और हमारे सभी खबरों से रहे अपडेट. न्यूज 9 टाइम्स.